second here at the Billboard Music Awards at the conference, and guess who I ran into?
Sol.
Oime, you guys are here not only to hang out in Miami, you guys are actually here at the Billboard to impart knowledge. You're also going to be speaking at a conference.
We're going to be at the panel because rap, rhythm, and reggaeton. We got to talk about how urban music is growing and why it needs to grow more.
Bueno, pues yo vine aparte a divertirme, pues a compartir aquí el pensamiento de nosotros de Quinto Sol, el pensamiento sobre Spanish hip hop con los otros panelistas, rap, hip hop en español 100%.
Are you guys excited about being here?
Oh yeah, it's always exciting, you know, because we want to bring the voice, the real voice from the streets, you know what I mean? We've been doing it for a minute. At the same time, try to acknowledge what other people are doing and what we can do together to open this barrier bigger so the hip-hop, Spanish hip-hop gets bigger.
You know how I always demand that the artists who come to Barrio 305 have to give us a little sampling, so hit it!
Vamos a ser francos diciendo la verdad. Vamos a decirte cómo es la sociedad. Si tienes varo, vales para ellos. Si no tienes nada, recibes atropellos. Eso me enfurece, a mí no me parece. Al lado de mis paisas, pese a quien le pese. Por años sumergidos en la misma miseria. Escuchen el llamado, que es cosa seria.
Somos
Quinto Sol,
aquí yeah. Con los homeboys de Barrio 305.
305.
El Billboard Awards es todo.